Baby back, ayy, couple racks, ayy, couple Grammys on him, couple plaques, ayy, that's a fact, ayy, throw it back, ayy, throw it back, ayy, and this one is for the champion, ain't lost since I began, yo, funny how you said it was a year, yo, you know we did it again, yo, I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for.
Mr. Big Dick himself, Mikel Antonio, he's the captain of this team. He's got the biggest dick in the Premier League. He's got the biggest dick in world football. He's got the biggest dick on the planet, Mikel Antonio. This is
bad. Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
I'm in this motherfucker. Turn it, take the hard tone, man. Fuck that hard tone shit, man. Talk about it, just do that shit. Got these bitches saying, yeah, he do that shit. Bitches saying, yeah, he do that shit. Got these niggas saying, yeah, he do that shit. Sucking on my dick like she knew today. Blowing through the check, yeah, we knew today. And I ride it and I talk about it, just do that shit.
I'm still outside with the grip. What you expect, my jewelry?
What do you mean by that?
I just wanted some more. All of a twist.
You have to include United in that. Looking at them yesterday, they look threatening. Positive, got a bit of momentum. The crowd seemed to be with them. Signed good players. For me, yesterday, the star of the show was Greenwood. I you know, for a young boy, I thought it was sensational.
Pop was at 4 assists in the week.
We expect that from £100 million.
I've never heard heard him say...
Do you think the agent speaks without the permission of the player? Do you think the agent just talks out nonsense?
I actually do.
Not a chance.
I actually do. Definitely.
He's echoing the thoughts of the player.
No,
he'll be echoing the thoughts of the player.
Yeah, but even, even if he is,
we haven't got much time left. We're talking about Liverpool.
Let's put it this way: if your agent comes out and says three or four times, "I want you to, you know, I want to get Paul a different club," Paul does enough interviews to be able to say, "Look, my agent's out of order. He's got that wrong." He's never said that either, has he?
He's not going to do that, though, is he? No, but I'm only mentioning it because it's similar to the Kane situation. Kane's not turned up for training. And we're calling him a saint. Pogba's never said he wanted to leave Man United, but he's getting abuse. What's the difference?
My information about Kane, it's not that he didn't turn up for training. There's another story behind that. Can we move on? Talk about Chelsea or Liverpool, please.
Should we park that there? Yeah?
Well, we're here to be neutrals, yeah, so...
Yeah, okay. The rest are nobodies.
Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
kill the lights, so baby, close your eyes. The way you're looking at me.
Chalaba. Crowd desperate for him to shoot. Oh, a beauty.
Pain goes by when you do something about. When you do something about it.
To the 6 yard box!
They will just stand.
Why are you backing off? Why are you backing off?
I love baby, kilo, 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 shelly. Omo, homole, shake your bumper, baby. Muy bonita.